This room is where we found André Toulon on the day that we forced our way inside. Toulon raised his gun, which was a Luger. And we shot him 4 times. He fell to the ground and died without taking a single shot. I've often wondered, maybe he wanted to be executed. At least I hope so.